I got a million ways to get it. Choose one.
What's up? It's boy Mel again. Back on it. Got the Camaro stripping it down. Elko's gone. Brown Sugar, you missed. But we on to the next one. 68 Camaro, stripping it down. Down to the metal. As you can see, got this driver's side pretty much done. A few areas to touch up, but getting stripped down, trunk done. Still working on the passenger side, but so I got done in about 3 days. Working on it for about 2 hours a day. But yeah, stripped up. Gonna be taking it out to Cali to my cousin's shop, getting the quarter panels replaced, and he's gonna do all the body work on it, paint it up for me. The IROX is on it for now, but I'm gonna put some three-piece wheels on it. Actually, they're two-piece wheels. Black center with a polished lip. Seats is in the upholstery shop right now, so should have those back in a little bit. I'll throw a video up when I get those. This is where we at though. Engine right there. Getting some aluminum heads for that. I'll beef it up a little bit more. That came out of the Elko. And niggas don't be mad cause it's all about progression. Loiterers should be arrested. I used to drink Cristal, them fuckers racist. So I switched gold bottles on to that spaceship. You gon' have another drink or you just gon' babysit. On to the next one, somebody call a waitress. Baby, I'm a boss, I don't know what they do. I don't get drops, I drop the label. World can't hold me, too much ambition. Always knew it'd be like this when I was in the kitchen. Niggas in the same spot, me I'm dodging raindrops. Meaning I'm on vacay, chillin' on the big yacht. Yeah, I got on flip-flops, white Louis boat shoes. Y'all should grow the fuck up, come here, let me coach you. Hold up.
Somebody bring me back some money, please. I got a million ways to get it. Choose one. Hey, bring it back.